Greetings, I'm Don Elder. I'm a professor of history at Eastern New Mexico University, and when I taught my first class 22 years ago here in the Jack Williamson Liberal Arts Building, they gave me a piece of chalk and they gave me an eraser because that's as technological as we were able to get in this building. What we're asking you to do is we're asking you to consider a bond that would allow our students to learn more effectively. So I'm asking you to consider voting on Bond C on November 8th.